Hello everyone, welcome to the YouTube channel Mission Net Physics Exam. And guys, today in this video we will be discussing one more very important question from CSIR Net 2020 exam, and this will be a question from quantum mechanics which has been asked in part C of the question paper, which means it is a 5 marks question. So we will be discussing this question. It is based on a not so common type of questions which we get in the exam. So basically this type of question has not been asked in the previous years, okay, like other than this one. And I hope if you will be watching this video till the end, it will provide you a clear idea about the steps you have to take to solve any such type of question and how easily you can understand everything by reading the question statement. Everything I'm gonna clear here in this video today. So keep on watching the video till the end so that you will not miss any of the important points. And if you are new on this channel, that is Mission Net Physics Exam, then you can subscribe this channel by clicking on the subscribe button below this video. And click on the bell icon so that you will get the notification for the new videos I will upload on this channel, that is Mission Net Physics Exam. Now guys, one more information is here, that is about this offer and the Unacademy Plus or Unacademy Iconic subscription. So as you all will be familiar with this offer which was going on till now, and today is the last day for the offer. So it is gonna be that if somebody will be taking the 6 month subscription, they will get 1 month extra, and if somebody will take the 12 month subscription, they will get 2 months extra on the Plus or on the Iconic subscription. Okay, so anyone, if you are gonna take, you will get this offer if you will be taking the subscription today. And by using and by applying the referral code which is Anjali Arora, as mentioned here on the screen, you will get the 10% discount in the total Unacademy Plus subscription amount. So no space in between, spelling should be same, you can write everything in the capital letters and just apply the referral code and you will get the 10% discount in the total Unacademy Plus subscription amount. So now let's quickly start the discussion about the question we are going to consider in this session today. So it is the state of an electron in a hydrogen atom. Is this is the state given to you, clear? This is the state of an electron in a hydrogen atom. So it has been represented with this expression, okay? So a psi expression has been given here, where NLM denotes common eigenstates of H, L square and LZ operators. In the standard notation, in a measurement of LZ, so when we are going to measure the LZ for the electron, okay, in this state, which state? This state which has been given to you, clear? So when you will be measuring the LZ for the electron in this state, the result is recorded to be zero. So in that case, then you will be getting the LZ operator's value, or when you will operate it, when you will just find its eigenvalue, then it will be giving you zero. You know, if you operate it on some state having the NLM like values, so its eigenvalue you get is MH cut, clear? And here what is the M? The last value. So in this case, what will happen? In this case, when you will be getting the MH cut zero, because when you operate LZ on some state, it gives you this value, and they have given when we are going to operate the LZ on the given state, it will be giving you zero. So when you will be getting zero with this one and with this one, will it give you zero? No. So you don't need to consider that last term, okay, from the given expression. Next point. So here it was the most important thing that you have to focus on the things mentioned in the question, the statement they have given, how they have explained everything. So this is very important. Next point. Subsequently, a measurement of energy is performed. Okay, at the same time, like what we are going to do, we will be performing the measurement of energy as well. The probability that the result is E2. What is the probability that the result will be E2? Which means you have to find what? You have to find the probability of finding the particle or having the energy same as the second state. Okay, so in this case, what will happen? What is E2? This is E1, this is E2, this is E3. E2 means N value is 2. So this is the state for which you want to find the probability. So its coefficient is square upon sum of square of coefficients. of the remaining states. But as per the given condition, only two are in our favor. One is this one and another one is this one. So what we will be taking, the probability we will be finding for the E2, it will give you the coefficient of the favorable state and its square, which will give you 1 upon 3 upon sum of square of the coefficients. That's going to be 1 upon 6 plus 1 upon 3. Okay. And in this case, what will happen? 1 upon 3 upon 6 LCM, then 1 plus 2, it will give you 1 upon 3 upon 3 upon 6. Okay, so simplify it, you will be getting 1 upon 3 into 6 upon 3, 2 upon 3 is something you are gonna get. So this is the probability value you have got. Clear? And what is your right answer? That's option C in this case. So mainly why we didn't consider the last term? Because of the given condition in the question. And I hope that is getting clear to all of you. So the main thing is, when you will be preparing any topic, you will have the knowledge about it. But at the same time, when you will be solving the questions, you have to be careful about the question statement, the condition given there. And if you will start focusing on all these things, you will simply be able to get the answer for such type of questions. So guys, I hope each and everything is clear to all of you. And if there is any doubt, you can surely mention it in the comments and we'll try to discuss that too. Thank you so much everyone for watching this video till the end. And as I have provided you the update and the information about Unacademy Plus and Unacademy Iconic subscription in the starting. So if you want to take the Unacademy Plus or Unacademy Iconic subscription to prepare very well for your upcoming exam, you can take the subscription right now as well. Because if you will be taking the subscription today on 31st July, okay, because the offer was valid till 31st July, done as per the information we are going to have. So if you will be taking the subscription now, you will be getting this offer, okay, and that's how guys you can get more benefit. Now one more thing, that by using and by applying the referral code which is Anjali Arora as mentioned here on the screen, you will be getting the 10% discount in the total Unacademy Plus subscription amount. Another thing, you don't need to leave any space in between. You need to write everything in the capital letters, like you can write that and apply it so that you will get the 10% discount in the total Unacademy Plus subscription amount. And one more thing I will let you know right now, that is how the Unacademy Plus courses will be helping you in your preparation. So guys, every week the new batches are starting on Unacademy Plus right now. So that means if you will be taking the subscription today, still you will be able to do very good preparation with all these important courses by the top educators, which will help you to be more confident about your exam and which will help you to prepare very well for your upcoming exam. So this is how everything will get clear to you. You will gain more knowledge with all these important courses and classes, and you will be able to prepare very well for your upcoming exam in very less time too. Clear? Thank you so much everyone for watching this video till the end. Thank you.